recording fireworks tonight, so. Me. Yeah. What?
Hi, Jenny.
Okay, which one is who?
I'm Mason.
Mason, hi, Mason.
Are you Jenny?
You should know me.
Yeah. I don't know you.
Yeah, you do.
I just forgot what your name is.
No, you didn't.
Jenny,
you were the name.
I was going to say, I used to babysit Mason all the time. She's with somebody. She's with another friend.
What?
Yeah.
Amanda?
No, one of my friends that's getting married in August.
Really?
You guys can't come around.
Yeah. The one we're standing up in.
You're standing up in a wedding?
So is Tammy.
She's gonna be in a dress.
Size 2.
My ring.
Huh?
Maybe it's
in the car. I'll check, okay? I will make sure that we have it before we go. Okay? Tammy in a dress. I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Right? Do you want a chair, Megan?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thank you, though.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I can get Tammy's chair like this.
Okay. Right. You talked me into it.
There'll probably be more.
Remember that one year when we were getting hit by the debris?
Yeah.
That was sweet. See it?
I know.
Like, for real. I was thinking about everything today and, like, how much I miss everything. Like, coming over and hanging out and you helping me off the couch when I was pregnant because I couldn't move.
Then I messaged you?
Yeah. 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 Which is really ironic. I remember when we worked at McDonald's, I never, ever had the 4th of July off. I always had to watch from the drive-thru window.
This is my first time.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, that's...
Because otherwise I had to work third shift.
Oh, that's right.
And we would just stand outside and watch them because nobody came through because they were watching this.
Yep, and the second that they're over, we get a huge rush.
Yep.
It was cool.
By the way, I'm one step away from becoming a manager.
Are you really?
Yeah.
That's super cool. What do you gotta do?
Well, the district manager has to certify me while running shift, and I gotta take my food safety. Then that's one step closer. Then I gotta. Do you remember Donna? Were you there?
Donna.
I don't know, because Sherry Schultz had it.
Oh, man. Donna, I don't know.
But she's the last step I talk to before I get certified.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Oh, yeah.
It's been a long time coming. That's cool. If there's anyone there that deserves it, it's you and Tammy, that's for sure.
Tammy's already a manager.
Like, I can't picture her telling people what to do.
I know.
Does she like it?
Oh, yeah.
Mason. Think so? Mason quit it.
but Tammy's a opening manager.
Oh yeah, she was always that early. I hate mornings.
Then when Tammy doesn't open like her 2 days off, Teddy does it.
Teddy, I miss Teddy. Is she still the same or has she changed?
Nope, she's still the same old Teddy.
Is Jen there?
Jen, yeah.
Now she's renting a house in Berlin, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I saw her standing on the porch of a big two-story house in Berlin on the corner.
Right by that little S curve.
Yep.
Yep.
Fire!
And it's weird not working with Junebug. Like, it's weird.
Really bothers me because, like, I've heard so many bad things about, like, the Wild Rose ER, and, like, I mean, I can't remember who told me if it was